belong to that thing. India watching it is a completely different matter.
Fantastic. It's a great book. It's one of the most influential books in my life. I've read it maybe 50 times since 1970. I read it every 2-3 years.
Some sanity that prevails somewhere, because of my other favorite show, sanity is not, has not prevailed so far. So I think that I'm very, very happy that the Salman has going to be here to actually complete the concert of the start of this tour.
I think it's very, very unfortunate that people take offense so easily. This is, it's a secular country and we have to have high tolerance. We do have speech. If people won't always agree with you, there are too many of us, and that's okay. It's okay to disagree in a civil way without resorting to, banning and even violence of any kind.